he's been waiting for. The fight he's been prepared for. The opponent he had beat twice.
No more waiting.
No more excuses. Boxing rings are not made for running. Belts are not made for vacating. Champions don't avoid champions. And they don't cheat. Never. He comes to fight. A man on a mission is dangerous.
I came here to fight. For the people. For history.
For justice.
Thank you. We're sponsored by Hennessy. Never stop, never settle. DraftKings Sportsbook. With action so good, why bet anywhere else? O'Reilly Auto parts, better prices every day. MGM Rewards. Fred Loya Insurance. Put Fred Loya in your corner. That away and visit Abu Dhabi. This bout is sanctioned under the auspices of the Nevada State Athletic Commission. The chairman, Stephen J. Klubeck. The executive director is Jeff Mullen. The World Boxing Council, the president, Mauricio Suleiman. The World Boxing Association, the president, Gilberto Jesus Mendoza. The International Boxing Federation, the president, Daryl J. Peoples. And the World Boxing Organization, the president, Francisco Paco Alcarcel. Introducing your three judges scoring this undisputed world title contest from ringside. From Nevada, Dave Moretti. From Oklahoma, David Sutherland. And from New Jersey, Steve Weisfeld. And at the sound of the bell, your third man in the ring from Nevada, referee Russell Moron. And now, ladies and gentlemen, the stage is set and we are here. This is it. The time has come. I said the time has come. From the four corners of the world to the four corners of this ring right here in Las Vegas, Nevada, the fight starts now. Introducing first, tonight he is the challenger. He fights out of the red corner, he wears the black trunks with the white trim. He scaled 167.8 pounds. His storied career began with an outstanding amateur record of over 350 fights and a 2004 Olympic medal. As a professional, he reigns supreme in the middleweight division with 20 straight successful defenses, boasting one of the highest knockout percentages in middleweight championship boxing history, while he himself has never been stopped and never been dropped. His professional record now stands at 42 victories, one defeat, one draw, with 37 wins coming by way of knockout. tonight, appearing in his 26th world title fight, and looking to avenge his one lone defeat, fighting out of and proudly representing his home of Karaganda, Kazakhstan, here is the reigning and unified middleweight champion, Gennady Gennadyevich Golovkin, Triple D! Triple D! And his opponent across the ring, fighting out of the blue corner. He is the defending undisputed world champion. He wears the red trunks with the white trim. He scaled 167.4 pounds. Tonight, he appears in his 23rd world title fight as he looks to defend his historic super middleweight status. Please welcome the former super welterweight champion of the world. Please welcome the former middleweight champion of the world. Please welcome the former light heavyweight champion of the world. And please welcome the first ever and only undisputed super middleweight champion of the world, Fernando Fuera de la Tierra de Tequila y los Mariachis, Guadalajara, Jalisco, México, presentando el orgullo del pueblo mexicano, Saúl Canelo.
Okay, from here are good. From here are good.